Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. So today we're gonna be doing an unbagging of my Ipsy bag. So I have been getting Ipsy bags for probably the past 2 years. I signed up for it in February of 2015, and I've been getting them ever since, and I absolutely love them. You get, I wanna say it is 5, basically like trial size, sample size products. Sometimes you do get like one full size product. They range from like high-end products to drugstore products. Absolutely love it because it gives me a chance to try out products, and there are so many that I have tried that I end up going out and buying the full thing because they're just really great products, as well as some things that I've gotten that I might have, but they're really awesome little, you know, trial sizes to take along to travel with or have as a backup. Also, Ipsy does Generation Beauty every, I want to say it's January. Well, the one in LA is in January. That's the one that I go to. And there is also one in New York that I'm pretty certain is coming up pretty soon. I actually think it is, depending on when I get this video up, it might be this next weekend. If I'm late on getting this video up, it'll have been the past weekend. So if you do get the chance to ever go to it, if you're in New York or up in LA, it is freaking amazing. It's probably my favorite like beauty convention, I guess you can call it, that I go to. I've only really been, I think, to 2 beauty conferences, which is the Ipsy Generation Beauty they have in January in LA, and then BeautyCon, which was just in August. I will have a video coming up pretty soon about all my stuff from BeautyCon. Now I'm like ridiculously late. It's literally been like a month and a half probably now, but there is so much stuff that I got and I wanted to share all that with you. BeautyCon unbagging will be coming soon. Let's jump in and start unbagging this baby. Every single month, it is my favorite piece of mail that I get because it comes in this really pretty like pink metallic, I guess you could call it, packaging. Okay, so here we go. This is this month's bag. So it kind of has like a pattern on it, like little studs almost. It feels kind of like faux leather. It also kind of feels like, you know, that weird type of squishy material that sometimes on the bottom of shoes, like if you can tell, it's kind of like that black sort of like grainy foamy looking material, if that makes sense, if you know what I'm talking about. That's kind of what it reminds me of. But yeah, it's kind of like textured little studs, and then it has this cute little tag on it that says Ipsy, if it'll focus. There we go. And then gold like zipper. It's really cute. I really like it, actually. I would use this. Oh, also I pulled these out of the bag too. So I guess these are our first products that we're unbagging. So these are 2 sheet masks. It is the, I'm not sure how to pronounce this. I'm probably gonna say it so wrong. Main Fit. I'm probably not saying that right at all. Anyways, it says Beauty Planner Mask. So this one is the Lily Whitening and Brightening. Let's see what this says about it. It's all in Korean. I don't know. Yeah, it's all in Korean, so I'm not really sure. But anyways, I'm freaking obsessed with K-beauty. I use K-beauty stuff all the time, so I'm probably gonna love these too, and I am obsessed with sheet mask. You'll probably get to know that. So this is a Lily Whitening and Brightening, and then this other one is Mugwort Astringent and Pore Care. It's really cool. I'm really excited to use that one. Lily Whitening and Brightening will probably be awesome for some of the acne scarring that I have. So I'll try that one out and let you guys know. And then also this one for pore care. I really want to see if it actually does, like, I guess, tighten the pores, if that's what it's supposed to do. Pore care, that's what I normally feel like it does. I'll let you guys know how I feel about these two and if I do like them. For my first, like, actually bagging. Okay, so these are really cool. This is by the brand, again, have no idea how to pronounce these. I think it's Hanalei. Sorry if I'm like totally butchering that. This is Papaya Enzyme Powder Cleanser. I love powder cleansers, and anything with papaya in it is really great because it's going to help to exfoliate your skin. I'm right now using the Kate Somerville Daily Exfoliate Cleanser. So that one has papaya, pumpkin, and pineapple enzymes in it, so all of those are really great, again, for exfoliating and brightening. This one has papaya, so like I said, really awesome for exfoliating and brightening the skin, so I'm assuming that these are going to be really great as well. And I actually used one product from this brand that I already received in one of my past Ipsy bags. It was like their, I'm not exactly sure what it's called, I'm so sorry, it's like the aloe moisturizer, some sort of aloe moisturizer, and I loved it. It was amazing. It was amazing under makeup. It really helped my makeup to stick. I used the whole entire tube. Also, aloe is really great for people like me that have acne prone skin because it soothes the skin and helps reduce redness, just like when you get a sunburn. I'm actually currently using, it's like a 99% natural form of aloe vera, the gel form of it. So I'm currently using that on my skin to help like soothe my skin and help reduce some of my breakouts. Anyways, getting on to a rant. So you can kind of see what it actually is. There are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 little packets. So I'll try these out and let you guys know how I feel about them. All right, next thing is a Smashbox Photo Finish Foundation Primer. This is the Radiance Primer. It says it has hyaluronic acid in it, which is really great for moisturizing. I'm kind of picky when it comes to my primers, so I'll let you guys know how I feel about this. It is a Radiance Primer. Normally, I don't use these all over my skin since I tend to get oilier. And also because with my blemishes, you know, I don't want to put too much radiance on areas that will be enhanced. I don't want to enhance them, basically. I'll try this out on maybe the areas, you know, where I want some brightening, like on my nose, maybe a little bit on my chin. So if you guys want to know how I feel about it, just comment below and ask me after I've tried it out for a couple of times, and I'll let you guys know. Alrighty, so next thing in our bag, how many have we gone through? So we've got two more. I absolutely love when Ipsy sends me brushes. I have so many Luxie brushes just from my Ipsy bags, and I'm obsessed with Luxie brushes. They're really great quality. This is the Luxie 207. This is their medium angled shading. This is kind of what the tip looks like. It's really, really soft. Pretty certain that with all of Luxie's brushes, they are all synthetic, which is really great because they don't hold any bacteria, as well as you get full pigmentation with these. So they're really, really great brushes. They're super, super soft. I absolutely love Luxie brushes, and you'll probably see me using them in tons of my videos, especially because I get them all the time in my Ipsy bags. So yeah, if you haven't tried out Luxie brushes yet, I highly recommend it. Or if you haven't signed up for Ipsy, definitely do that, because then you get products like these every month, and it's only for 10 bucks. Let's get on to our last but not least product. This is the Dirty Little Secret. I actually have a couple of products from this brand that I have gotten from Ipsy in the past. I haven't tried them out yet, so I will have to try these out and let you guys know how I feel about this brand. This is Dirty Little Secret lip gloss. Let's see what this looks like. Oh, this packaging is super cute. It's little like polka dots. Says DLS on there, and then says lip gloss. But isn't that so cute? All right, so I'll swatch this for you guys and we will see what this looks like. Mm. Smells so good. It smells like cookies, like sugar cookies. It's not extremely pigmented, but it does have a little bit of pigment to it. Let's see, hopefully you guys can kind of tell what it looks like. It's a really nice like peachy nude color with some gold flecks in it. And it smells amazing. I really like this color actually. I will definitely try this and let you guys know. This shade is called Nude Beach. This month's Ipsy bag, I guess you could call it like theme, is like a boss. So that's what it says right here. So yeah, this month's Ipsy glam bag for September is like a boss. Alrighty guys, so that is it for my September Ipsy glam bag. I really hope you guys enjoyed it. I'll be doing these every month from now on so I can share with you what I receive in my Ipsy glam bag. And I know it's kind of personalized for everyone, so let me know what you guys get in your Ipsy glam bag and if there's anything in there that I might be kind of jealous about that I didn't get. Again, I really hope you guys like this video. Thank you so, so much for watching. It always means so much to me, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye!